tables.
You wouldn't ask me to bake at a bus table.
Well, I don't need a baker. I need a waitress. Kimberly Reese, you're going to meet the same people on the way down that you met on the way up. But right now, you have a meeting with the leftovers.
Hey, baby. Ron's out back burying his drumsticks, his dog's laughing at
him. Male ego is so fragile.
Now, what have you been filling this girl's head with?
Nothing. She's just enjoying her fame a little, Dwayne. She's been a wallflower all her life.
Yeah, well, your wallflower done turned into the Little Shop of Horrors.
I am not asking my Kimmy to curb her brilliance to accommodate your friend's insecurities.
Give me that ring back. Give me the ring. Give me the ring.
Who has to sing it?
No, Kimberly. Sometimes we, the artists, do not have the right perspective on things.
You're comparing yourself to me? What have you done other than leech off other people's talents?
You better get off your high horse.
Get off my coattail.
Come on, go get the dog back. We got cats in here. Kim, as leader of expression, it is my pleasure to inform you that your services are no longer needed. Why don't you hop on your mouth and float on out of here?
I don't think so, Ronald. You fire me, you fire yourself. Now, I have some ideas on how my act should go. Stay with me. I arrive 45 minutes late. The people are going crazy. They're scalping tickets in the parking lot. A pink spot, a pink gel, I'm there. I do a little patter, the poor childhood bit.
You are power.
Darling itself. I do a couple more numbers, then the house lights go up half so I can do my healthcare shtick. And oh yes, I need to be alone on stage so I can do my encore. Think about it.
She called me a leech.
Thanks for helping me drown my sorrows, Bird.
Well, Tommy, I find you.
Oh, that wasn't my choice.
Grand Taylor, I want to talk to you.